mountain, right in the middle of the town. A fine tin roof with real wooden floors below. There would be one long staircase just going up, and one even longer coming down, and one more leading nowhere, just for show. I'd fill my yard with chicks and turkeys and geese and ducks for the town to see and hear, squawking just as noisily as they can. And each stop would land like a trumpet on the ear, as if to say, here lives a wealthy man. If I were a rich man, all day long I'd biddy biddy bum. If I were a wealthy man, wouldn't have to work hard. If I were a biddy biddy rich, yidle-diddle-diddle-diddle-man, I'd see my wife, my golden, looking like a rich man's wife, with a proper double chin, supervising meals to her heart's delight. I'd see her putting on hairs and strutting like a peacock. Boy, what a happy mood she's in, screaming at the servants day and night. The most important man in town will come to fawn on me. They will ask me to advise them, like Solomon the Wise. If you please, Reptavia, pardon me, Reptavia, posing problems that could cross a rabbi's eyes. Boy, 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 boy. And it won't make one bit of difference if I answer right or wrong. When you're rich, they think you really know. If I were rich, I'd have the time that I lack to sit in the synagogue and pray, and maybe have a seat by the eastern wall, and I'd discuss the holy book with the learned men 7 hours every day. That would be the sweetest thing of all. If I were a rich man, I wouldn't have to work hard. Ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-ding-a-dum. Lord, who made the lion and the lamb, you decreed I should be what I am. Would it spoil some vast eternal plan?